it's not to say that that's the only way to deadlift or that's the way you're gonna deadlift forever, but in the beginning stages of training, you wanna focus on structural integrity, meaning let's get all your joints lined up first. This is where the body gets to express itself most fully. And it's not just lifting, but it's full energetic release. This type of environment is something that, you know, hopefully everybody can find at some point in their life.